the baddest woman on the planet.
It absolutely amazes me how quickly Ronda Rousey and seamlessly made her transition from the world of mixed martial arts to WWE. She improves each and every time she steps in the ring. A real natural.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Venice Beach, California, the baddest woman on the planet, Rowdy Ronda Rousey!
Listen to this place! They're going nuts!
From Kansas, superstar,
we have one-on-one action on the way, and this one should be nothing short of amazing.
I don't doubt that for a moment, Michael. In fact, I would go so far as to say this match might just steal the show.
Are squaring off, looking to outmatch each other.
It's gonna be a tall task for one of these two.
And with the women's division as white hot as it is right now, you just know this match is gonna be one for the ages.
You gotta believe this one's over.
They're struggling for control right now. Into the tie-up they go, but who's going to end up with the upper hand? Drop down. Lariat.
She's not looking good here, guys.
Man, she's got to get herself together here.
Boom, what impact.
One. Two.
Punch right to the face.
Three.
She's starting to sweat a bit. But you can bet there's still plenty of gas left in her tank.
If you're worried about her now, you haven't seen many of her matches. She can withstand so much more punishment than this.
Well, she's looked good up until now. She just has to make sure not to absorb too much punishment here if she wants to get back into this thing.
So agile.
The end. Oh, what a right.
Man, that's some attitude behind it.
I knew it was only a matter of time.
This one's not over yet.
Not yet. She's calling for it.
Coming next.
The shoulders.
Oh, no.
Talk about rocking the jaw.
She has got to take advantage here.
She goes for the cover.
Digging deep for a kick out.
Ronda Rousey got in there in time.
Drop kick.
Hits the mark.
Drop kick.
Ooh, what impact.
Ronda Rousey not in the best shape here, guys.
Guys, there's a chance she won't be able to recover from this.
Man, if you have a weak stomach, you might want to hide your eyes. This is getting tough to watch.
Going all the way up.
Oh, that's it. What a splash. Cover here. Gets the shoulder up. Wow. What's it going to take?
She just will not go away. Ronda Rousey got out of there in time.
Boom! She got her with a reversal.
Oh, man, she's rolling now.
Beautiful technique. Looking for a strike.
That has got to be it. Oh, man, Ronda Rousey doesn't even know where she is.
Oh, drop kick.
Right on the money.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
This could be it. What a splash!
Got every ounce of that one. This could be over.
I don't mess with your insides, Michael. Ronda Rousey got out of there in time. Dominating shoulder tackle.
Avoids trouble there. Elbow.
Jeez, you see that?
Bang! Shoulder right to the midsection. Byron, she has no idea where she is right now.
And I assure you, the top of that turnbuckle is not where you want to be when you're in this kind of condition. She is on fire.
Oh my God, inverted Frankensteiner.
Nailed it.
What a strike.
She's taking on some heat. To be expected, though, given the competition she's in there with tonight.
Pump the brakes a bit, Cole. I know exactly what you're thinking, and I can tell you with all certainty, she still has plenty of gas left in the tank.
She looked great coming out of the gates, guys, but somewhere along the lines, she started to falter for some reason.
Devastating kick.
When she gets in attack mode, look out.
Nasty impact. Going for the cover. She's looking to get out of here with a win early.
Not yet.
Ronda Rousey got out of there in time.
You gotta believe this one's over.
And she looked like she had no chance just a few moments ago.
Ronda Rousey's done playing.
Harsh impact.
That might just be the final nail in.
This might be it.
Oh, my. She could pick up the win here, guys.
Oh, and she gets out of the way. Amazingly, she works her way free.
Cole, there may be no beating her here tonight.
Would you look at this? Simply amazing.
It looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
Oh, no! Someone call the orthodontist.
That's it. That's what she needed.
And here's a cover. The resolve this woman is showing right now is absolutely unreal.
She is ready for a fight tonight.
This could... Oh, this is all but over.
Look at her go.
She's taking no prisoners right now. Moment.
Oh, what a right hand. She's back in full control now.
This is going to be big. One way or another.
Look at this.
Comes up big with the reversal.
And then
lights out. DDT connects. Oh,
coming next.
The shoulders.
Oh, no.
The stunner. That was the best one I've ever seen.
Man, she knows how to make a comeback.
Well, if it didn't work,
there's a pin now.
And you could put this singles match in the books.
Now let's get another look at some of the high points of that one.
Look at her go. Man, this was great.
Oh, I can't believe this.
Every single minute of this one was memorable.
Here is your winner, Superstar.
You heard the ring announcer. This one's over. And here's your winner.
When you get a one-on-one match like that, you hate to see one of them come up short. But that's just the harsh reality of it.
Guys, it sounds like we can all agree that was an extremely impressive win.